Moscow, at least 54 sailors have died and 15 others are still missing after a trawler with 132 people on board sank on Wednesday in the Sea of Okhotsk in Russia's Far East, Russian media said. We have recovered the bodies of 54 victims. 63 crew members have been rescued alive, Russian news agency Tass reported, saying that 15 sailors were still missing. The Dalniy Vostok sank off the coast of Kamchatka, 250 kilometers, 155 miles, south of Magadan, the main town in the sparsely populated region in Russia's Far East.